Hello, Chinedu.
Very.
What do you want?
This is why you didn't come before this. Now, what is happening now?
Yeah, you that I had to send me money.
Money at that time, you know, cannot even send anything to me. I know that I'm in school.
But you know how things are now, Things are not good. Things are rough.
It's not because I love you and we are engaged. I would have left you since now.
I'm done now.
But anyway, I cannot depend on you because I know you are stingy. So I started something for myself.
Oh, okay, you find something doing. Wow, I trust you.
Yeah, I sell this men's sex spray.
Baby, this kind of business, eh? Okay, just sell it to them now. Just to sell it to them.
What happened is I have to top up my game. You know, we are so many in this school that is selling that thing.
Okay, tell me about it.
So what I did was, after selling it to them, I wanted them to test it.
What?
I allow them to test it.
Yeah, testing. You sell food too?
No, I don't sell food now. I do open my leg for them so that they will test it. I give them testing.
They test you?
Now, they cost a mini customer for me.
Why?
Yeah, they do test it and the thing is working. They are very strong now.
What is happening now?
Baby, you trick me so. Baby, you trick me so. Baby, you trick me.